This must be the pit Underhill was talking about.
Ramsey, Ranger Captain, Node 7.25. Underhill sent us down this weird-ass threshold looking for whatever's making all these vegetables sprout. I will say this, it smells delicious.
The further I go, the worse it smells.
Ramsey, Ranger Captain, Node 7.28. Wait, 6, 7, whatever. Still in the threshold? Ollie's straight up eating the vegetables now, because, well, why not? Mom said, eat your vegetables. Eat too many and your skin will turn green. Green like Ollie's. Hey, Ollie, what'd you find now?
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty. Stop being surprised by all the weird shit in this place.
Oh, good. Oh, need more.
And you're not sprouting mold from your eyes. I take it that means my pill worked. Now tell me everything. Did you find the source? You did, didn't you?
I found a big, angry plant. Like, gigantic. I killed it.
You killed it? You found the source and you killed it? I could have learned so much from a live specimen.
Her concern is touching. Really, it's too much.
Here, I brought you a sample.
A piece of the innermost mold? You're not such a lost cause after all. Strange. So different, even superficially. Another stage of growth, perhaps.
Please, no more stages.
You'll be pleased to know that cutting down the creature at the source has already resulted in a notable cessation of the mold's rapid growth. You've bought me time for further study.
So what now?
I'm glad you asked. While you were busy in the pit, a number of mold hosts were sighted beyond the threshold. They managed to sneak out without the Rangers noticing. There's a reason I didn't send Steve and Andy to find the mold source with the others. These vagrant hosts must be eradicated as soon as possible. The mold can still be spread by their overgrown bodies.
Any idea where they went?
The hosts I've observed are not a sprightly bunch. Here are the reports I've received. They'll help you find them.
I'll go take care of them.
Good. And do be quick about it.
There's a nice way to say that.
I'll see you later, Rhea.
Dr. Underhill, if you please.
Be careful down there. I don't want to have to come save you. Seriously.
Thank you. just one large scale HRA. It's an easy choice, no choice. It's there now. Protecting the most important thing. From what's coming. I'll be there inside. Locked. Ready to be blown away.
Thank you.
I should let Underhill know.
found the hosts. They won't be spreading any more mold.
Well done. I'll send burn teams to sanitize the locations. I'm beginning to wonder if these hosts are originating outside the threshold in independent patches of mold growth.
You don't sound very optimistic.
Optimism is for farmers, as my mother always said. I suppose you could now return to that hiss business you all seem so concerned about.
This woman has some incredible tunnel vision.
I'll see you later, Rhea.
Dr. Underhill, if you please.
Awkward.
Director.